I, Rajesh Bindal, having been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Judicature at Allahabad, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability.
Honorable the Governor, may I be permitted to commence the proceedings? Thank you. Now, I read the notification. Number K13012-02-2021-US.1-2, Government of India, Ministry of Law and Justice, Department of Justice, Appointments Division. Jaisalmer House, 26, Man Singh Road, New Delhi, 110011, dated 9th October 2021. Notification. In exercise of the powers conferred by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, the President is pleased to appoint Shri Justice Rajesh Bindal, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, as the Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court, with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office, Rajendra Kashyap, Additional Secretary to the Government of India. Now, I read the warrant of appointment of Honorable Mr. Justice Rajesh Bindal. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Sri Justice Rajesh Bindal, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, to be the Chief Justice of the Allahabad High Court with effect from the date he assumes charge of his office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 4th day of October in the year 2021, 12th Ashwin 1943 Shaka, in the 72nd year of the Republic of India, Ramnath Kovind, President of India. Now, I read the Hindi version. मैं रामनाथ कोविंद भारत का राष्ट्रपति भारत के संविधान के अनुच्छेद 217 के खंड 1 द्वारा मुझ में निहित शक्ति से एतद् द्वारा कलकत्ता उच्च न्यायालय के न्यायाधीश न्यायाधिपति श्री राजेश बिंदल को अपने पद के प्रभार संभालने की तिथि से इलाहाबाद उच्च न्यायालय का मुख्य न्यायाधिपति नियुक्त करता हूँ। भारत गणराज्य के 72वें वर्ष में आज सन 2021 ईस्वी के अक्टूबर मास के चौथे दिन 12 अश्विन 1943 शक राष्ट्रपति भवन नई दिल्ली में दिया गया। रामनाथ कोविंद भारत का राष्ट्रपति। मे आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑनरेबल मिस्टर जस्टिस राजेश बिंदल टू मेक एंड सब्सक्राइब ओथ बिफोर ऑनरेबल द गवर्नर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश under Article 219 of the Constitution of India.
I, Rajesh Bindal, having been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Judicature at Allahabad, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
Honorable the Governor, may I be permitted to close the proceedings and keep the same on record? Thank you, Honorable the Governor. Thank you, my Lord. आप समस्त विशिष्ट जन एवं अतिथिगण से अनुरोध है कि राष्ट्रगान की धुन हेतु कृपया अपने अपने स्थान पर खड़े हों।